the emergence of public schools. In fact, I can proudly say public schools are coming back, which is very good. And we've seen a remarkable improvement, for example, of the number of candidates who scored 400 marks and above. This year is 9,800. Our children who scored below 100 marks this year, the number has reduced by about 4,000. And allow me to say this, and I will take a responsibility for what follows thereafter. The primary school teachers are our heroes, because what I have seen in terms of performance and the head teachers of our primary schools is phenomenal. In terms of, we did not register a single case of malpractice across the country, not one. There is no one who's missing marks, no one. Because this year, our special needs candidates have produced 6 of the top 100 candidates in the country. Our highest candidate this year scored 455 marks. We're very grateful that we have registered improvement in all subjects except 2, and we are going to pay attention to science, social studies, and religious education, where we have noticed a drop. You can now send your child's index number to 22252 and you'll get your result.